Are we just a product of consciousness? Why is life necessary? How does infinity work, and why can't we understand it? Do time and space exist, or is it all just a necessary illusion? Questions. What do we experience from reality? Is it really impossible to understand infinity? Let me help. I wrote a book for you. Its title is The Book That Happened. Are we prisoners of time? What do we mean by light? Is there a higher power that created everything? Reality is more shocking than truth. This is the Book of Answers. True and false is arbitrary, so is bad and good. Could this be the time of experience? The book that happened has already conquered a country, and now it reaches you. Our world transcends everything we thought we knew. Visit www.bookthathappened.com and find out more about this amazing journey. Be one of those who dared to ask and dared to answer. This is the Book of Awkward Questions. It doesn't promise easy entertainment. It provides understanding at a level that we never reached in school. Do the past, present, and future exist? What are miracles made of? Why can't science define what time truly is? Is it that simple to understand infinity? You'll find a multitude of logical deductions and thought experiments in this book. You will realize how astonishingly wonderful our reality is. This book aims to provide an understanding of the universe. It will help you understand time and space, dimensions, infinity, and coincidence. Did the universe simply happen? By sheer chance, and the people in it? Are we just a product of coincidence? Or were we called to existence by some higher power? The answers will be provided by you, the reader. The book brings up a series of questions that spark up thoughts, inspire, provoke, and point out contradictions and paradoxes. It doesn't try to persuade you. It doesn't shove the author's truth down your throat. It shows things. It reveals things. It shows that 1 inch is extremely far from being an exact distance measurement. It reminds you that the speed of an arrow shot from a truck equals the truck's and its own speed, whereas the same logic doesn't work with a ray of light. The book takes the scientific definitions of time, space, geometric points, and line segments, and shows you their incompetence. You'll see how ungrounded of a scientific base we have, and yet we build our daily lives on it. Can you define the present time? What really is the present? Just think about it. You started reading this blurb half a minute ago, in the past. You will pay for the book in 5 minutes. In the future, right? And now, are you reading a book at home, having bought the book 2 hours ago? Only one thing is for sure. You are a winner. If you can talk about reading the book that happened in the past tense, come along now. Start the adventure with Attila Bergell and get your ticket for this fantastic journey that will send you flying from the atomic nucleus to the edge of the universe. Guided and carefully deduced experiments for which you use your mind, the processes that are otherwise difficult to discern become clear, and you will ask, surprised, why didn't I see this before?